parking lot, the workers waved goodbye as George and his friend got in their little blue car. "George, are you sure they don't want any chocolate before we leave?" asked the man in the little hat. George was sure. Thank you for story time with Hamy. Have a lovely day.